Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to solve the challenge 3 in Formula Superbatch Unit. And the name of the challenge is Enhance Reporting with Business Logic. To start this challenge, we need to launch the hands-on or further click on this launch button. Then you will be redirected to this page. So let's see the task details first. So here is the task that we need to complete. We need to make changes in this KCVRT by month last year report. So move to the setup page and then click on this launcher icon and search for the reports. So in this item, we found these reports. Click on that. And here, click on this all reports button. And then click on this KCVRT by month last year button. Now click edit. And here in these columns, click on this drop down. And then click on this add row level formula. Now copy the column name from the instructions, that is close month. And then add it here. And also add the description, that is close month. And then here formula output type, select it as text. Then we need to add the formula. So I will add this formula in the comment section, copy from there. And then add it here. After adding the formula, click on this validate button. So we see that the formula is valid. Then click on this apply button. Then remove this account name from this group rows. So in this group rows, click on this add group and then search for close month. So select it. And here columns, remove this severity and then click on this add column and search for account name. So select this account name and after that search for severity number. So select this severity number. And after that, here click on this refresh button and then click on this drop down here to this severity number and then click on this summarize and select the average. Just click refresh again. So again click on this drop down, move to the summarize. So here we can see that both sum and average are selected. After that, click on this save button. So like this, we saved the report with the new changes successfully. Scroll down to the last and then click on this check challenge button. So yeah, we got 500 points. That means we completed the challenge without any errors. Do check out our channel Education Matters for next challenge answer. And also please share our channel to your friends. It will help them too. That's it. Thank you.